This table shows the basic data types supported in C51 compilers, their size in byte, and the value range. Data type simply refers to the type and the size of data associated with variables. Character data type. The most basic data type in C. It stores a single character and required a single byte of memory in almost all compilers. Character data type is used for characters and strings. The range for signed character is -120 to +127 and unsigned character is 0 to 255. That means if you have declared any variable with data type unsigned char, in that case, in that variable you can store value from 0 to 255. Int. As the name suggests, int variable is used to store an integer. Signed short, unsigned short, signed int, unsigned int, signed long, unsigned long, all these are int data types. Unsigned int, it's of 2 byte long and it supports value from range 0 to 65535. Most of the data types are signed by default and the character is unsigned by default. Float data type. We use float data type for measuring things like second, distance, temperature, etc. Most embedded processors do not natively support floating point math. This means the compiler must use software to support these types. On small 8-bit architecture, floating point math takes up too much code space and execution time to be practical. Hence, we normally avoid use of float data types. Here this table shows the basic data types supported in ARMC compiler. Because the natural data size of ARM processor is 32-bit, it is much more preferable to use int as a variable than short. The processor may actually have to use more instructions to do calculation on short than an int. In code ported from other platforms, especially 8-bit or 16-bit platform, the data types may have different size. For example, int may have been represented as a 16-bit. You can see here, the size of unsigned int is 32-bit, which is nothing but 4 byte. But the size of unsigned int in C51 compiler is 2 byte. The above data type can introduce ambiguity when porting code from one architecture to next. To help eliminate the ambiguity, the C99 standard introduces the stdint.h header. It defines the following data types: unsigned int 8 underscore t, int 8 underscore t, both are 8 bit integers. Unsigned int 16, int 16 are 16 bit integers, and similarly these two data types support 64 bit integer.